So approximately 4:25 a.m., it appears that we're looking for a early 2000s white Chevy Astro van. Somehow pulled up to the curb here, gained access to the building using some sort of tool to get in there, and went inside to the atrium area and removed a ATM machine from the lobby. It was drug out to the curb. It appears a portion of it was removed and drug out to the curb, put into that Astro van, and the van proceeded southbound on 9th Street. At this point, it appears there's three suspects. They were all wearing masks and hoodie sweatshirts. So at this point, description of the suspects, we don't have at this time, other than those details.